Hey, what's up guys? In this video, I'm gonna teach you guys how to twist your hair with nothing more than a tennis racket. That's right, with an invention inspired with nothing more than a tennis racket. Stick around and I'll show you how to do just that. What's going on? How you doing? I'm Frankthaman and you're watching Frankthaman TV, where I teach you how to increase your clientele, increase your income, and increase your marketing tactics. Let's go! So what's up? I'm here with Vontae. I told him about the twisted up comb. He liked it. I showed it to him and he was really feeling it. How long have you been using the curl sponge for, bro?
Sponge for about 2 years.
About 2 years. Regardless, it don't matter because when I showed him, he was like, yo, he was instantly sold. So without further ado, let's get this tutorial going, y'all. Boom. So this right here is a twisted up comb, right? In other words, a tennis racket. Now this bad boy right here is revolutionizing the whole game, y'all. It's real dope. It's mad clean, and I'm about to show you guys how to use it. There's several ways you can use it. I mean, you can put your finger in here, hold it. You can use the whole thing. I like to use the whole thing to get the real actual effect. I'm gonna do this side, I'm gonna let Vontae do the other side. There's nothing in his hair right now. The reason for this, I wanted to just see, let you guys see what it is, completely dry. How's that feeling, bro? It's cool, it ain't hurting. And notice I'm holding it, like this. Now, if you want harder, tighter curls, go ahead and hold it like this. The beauty about these though is according to our barber state board or even our cosmetology state board, you can actually sanitize these. Because the curl sponge, the moment that you drop that mud, it instantly becomes soiled. But these, since obviously they're not made out of sponge material, you can actually sanitize. You can clean them, you can disinfect them, you can sterilize them, everything. So I use it on Vontae, and then I wash it real nice and neat, and I use it on my next client. For the simple fact that I can't. So just imagine having a curl sponge, going to the barbershop, right? And they got the same nasty curl sponge, or twist sponge, whatever you want to call them, that they use on the last 10 heads, and now they're using them on you. So put that into perspective.
All right, guys, so here's Vontae showing you guys, showcasing you guys the left and the right side. On the right side, he has nothing in his hair, no effect to it at all. On the left side is the twisted up comb effect. I gave the twisted up comb to Vontae just so he could go ahead and try it out himself. He's never used it before. He's actually never seen anything like this or even heard about it. And when I gave it to him, he was like, yo, this is actually really cool, man. Trying it out, seeing how he likes it.
Twisted up comb, aka the tennis racket. He's feeling it, I'm feeling it. Homie looks fly as a motherfucker. Put your helmet down for the people. It looks fresh, right? It got the job done, y'all. I mean, there's several ways you can hold it, several ways you can use it. Vontae was saying that the best way to hold this was to hold the actual thing like an actual sponge, right? Because it gives it, what, you said, more firm? If you guys want one, I was able to get you guys 20% off. It's in the link in the description below. Buy one, get one, use one, get one for your people, get one for your day, anybody. It's in the link in the description below. Shout out to Twisted Up Comb. See you guys on the next video. Thanks for watching. Appreciate you guys. Peace.
Cool. This is the careful part.
You ain't using it no more?
No.
Why not?
It's trash. The sponge, it give me nappy twists. And the sponge do not give me persistent twists. It don't give me what I want. The curls and the twists. I don't get that. I get naps. Just balls in my head. And it's not working at all. Too many uneven holes. The holes just put everywhere in the sponge. The twisted up comb, I mean, a whole lot easier to clean. It's easier to set in your head. Move around. I got more control. The sponge, too soft. You feel like you're just pushing a pillow over your head. You just pretty much matting it down. So it's not doing that for your head. It's just giving you the nap balls. So then once you try to comb it, never come out the way you want it.